Hi, I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making beet and apple salad. And this is a recipe that was sent in by Tori Durham. For our beet and apple salad, we start with apples, and these have already been prepared. They have not been peeled, but they have been cored and diced. These are Granny Smith apples, and there are five of them. And Granny Smith apples are kind of large, so you're going to have a lot of apples. As you peel them, you want to put them in a large bowl like this, or pot, and have it filled or partially full of water with salt or with lemon juice or lime juice, something to keep the apples from turning brown. You can see these are actually beginning to turn brown because I've waited a while getting the other things assembled. Now our beets. We have 3 cans of beets, and the cans that I had were sliced, but you want them to be diced eventually, so in whatever form you get them, whole or sliced, you'll cut them into dices and drain them. Then we're putting in a package shredded carrots. I think I'm going to get out a different bowl to mix this up in, and then I'll serve it in this bowl. I've swapped bowls, and the second bowl isn't much larger, but it made me able to toss this lightly, and I don't want to be too firm on it because the beets are tender and they'll fall apart. For the dressing components, this is 1/2 cup, and you may use red wine vinegar or apple cider vinegar, and I chose apple cider vinegar. Let's put that around. Then we add 1/4 teaspoon sugar, and then we have 3 tablespoons of honey. Next, a grinding of salt. And a grinding of fresh peppercorns. And then toss. Here is our colorful beet and apple salad, and it's a great transition from summer to fall. So I'm serving this onto my plate, and it's just beautiful. It smells good too. I can smell that vinegar. So let's take a bite. Now I want to get some of all of it, but that's going to be a huge bite for me. We'll try it. After tasting this, I love it even more. I like the looks of it. I think it would be beautiful on a table if you had guests over because it is so unusual and it is so brightly colored. And the beets actually tend to color the meat of the apple. So when you look at it, it's kind of pink, and that makes it look very attractive. Tastes really good, but thank you very much. This is from Tori Durham from Burlington, Ontario, Canada.